And breaking news tonight, the Big Ash Brewing Company in Mount Washington is temporarily closing its doors after an employee tested positive for the coronavirus. The company says it will be closed until at least June 2nd while it tests all employees. Any staff members who test positive will be quarantined for 2 weeks until they have tested negative twice. Big Ash Brewing says that it will continue taking all necessary precautions to protect staff, customers, and the community.